Come, let us adore him in this place today.
The Lord!